So today we're doing some footage for our friends at Perfect Shutters.